And Marcy, can you tell us how you develop your very strong and beautiful accents? You have such incredible ways that you move your hips and your body. How did you train to do this?
First of all, thank you very much for a compliment. I use my muscles. So I think that it's very important to be able to show the accent, because I can. Before I couldn't do this, but now I go to the gym. But that may be any other sport that in which you use your muscles. So I go to the gym, I train my body, so I'm able to contract it where I need. So I think it's very important to be able to fix it, to stop, and then to relax.